bombs. Okay. I think that was silly with me. I don't think I'll make it. Nope. I did not make it through. Why did I just do that? Oh my god. Please. No! Okay, good. Maybe I'm not supposed to jump. Oh, that's right. Oh god. Okay. These are the keys. No, I got a piece of heart. Wait. Why is there a piece of heart in a small chest? That makes no sense. See, what's the point of having two different freaking chest designs if you can't even categorize them properly? It just doesn't make sense. Whatever, at least I got a piece of heart where didn't complain about that too much. Oh geez. No! No! Okay, there we go. A yellow rupee. And guess what? Even though my rupee wall is full, I can still take it and just throw it away and never see it again. Not really losing my bar. Yeah! Like, what's that all about? Why do you, like, okay. The boss chest, the big key chest, that's understandable, but... But why would you have two chests that just doesn't make sense to be categorizing, like, oh god. And I just got hit. Like, it's so silly of them to just do that in this game. Like, why you gotta make the big chest have, like, the lower, you know, the least valuable ones in there, and vice versa for the small chest. It just doesn't make sense. Oh my god, how you do this? Alright, I'm just gonna, like... Okay, I did it good. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I just don't even understand. Cool, we've got the big key. By the way... Oh, this goes. This doesn't matter. Probably like rupees and other crap. Nope. I'm supposed to just bump myself off of the spinner. Please make it. Please make it. Okay. Good. Okay, good. I have a red potion, I have a fairy, and I need more empty bottles, even though I'll be fine. Oh my god, press the frickin' plus button. Thank you. Let me save. In case I die. Even though it's not a big deal, but I don't care. Alright, it's time to fight the boss of this dungeon. Oh, it's them. You still live. How astonishing. No wonder some call you a hero. This is truly a bittersweet reunion, truly. For I fear this is the last time I'll see you alive.
Thank you.
The music is the natural throwback from the Fire Dungeon music from Ocarina of Time. Well, why did it not let him go through the wall? Okay. How about no? Defeated the boss this dungeon. Alrighty, friends, let's go. We're close to the Mirror of Twilight. Yeah, buddy! I have like 9? Yeah, I have 9. Cool! Take care of those goons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where are you? Hey, where's your other buddy? Oh, don't tell me it's all the way, like... Hey! Okay. I'm over here, you two. There we go.